see. I need over this shit. It's about to be 4:20 in 8 minutes. So I need over this though. Like the thing is, let me tell you something about real life. On 4:20, for one, I gotta wake up in the morning, drop my kids off at the various schools. Then from there, it's off to work. Work. Not the block. The clock. From work, I had to come on, pick up my boot, and go to Costco. In Englewise. Bam. Be on Morningside High School. Then, drop off that shit back. Boom. After that, nigga, it's off to my mom's tilt to pick up my kids to bring them back to my house. Boom. Then, back in the whip. Back in the whip. To then go, ooh, this is great. By the way, Master Purple Good. Pineapple OG. But besides that, look. Got smoke. Smoke, not a problem. This is like fucking with me, look. So, smoke, not a problem, right? Boom, got smoke. Shit, close 20. Got papers, boom. Got papers, right? Right. Papers. Boom, papers. Got papers, boom. I ain't trying to advertise, promote, boom. Got smoke. I can go pull out some more capsules. This is some fire shit too. What is this? Oh, I was gonna sell that to a nigga for like $5. Can we get a bead on that? A bead on that. The light. Get the light out of there. Bad cameraman. Anyway. Shit, whatever. Whatever. That's some bullshit. I don't know why that motherfucker's so bright tonight, though. It's like, shit. Damn, nigga. Babe, what's up with this light? Motherfucker's bright. Tonight. Anyway, I don't even know where she at. So, nigga screaming for 20. Got smoke. Got smokes, boom. Smokes, boom. Got those. Boom. Got blunts. It's like